significance of fruit and seed. What is the importance of fruit and seed, okay, to the plant? Generally, seed having that scar. Seed having that scar, that is known as scar of the seed. Right? So this is scar of the seed of fertilizer, scar of the seed formed from hilum. Okay, above that small pore is present, that is known as the seed pore, formed from microfile. So this seed pore or microfile is used for that absorption of water and exchange of gases. It means taking of oxygen. Okay, absorbing of water and exchange of gases means taking of oxygen at the time of seed germination. At the time of seed germination. Right? When the ovule is converted into the seed, okay, so in that embryo, okay, inside that embryo, metabolical functions are slowed down. Metabolical slowdown. When that ovule is converted to seed, then seed is the become dry. When seed is become dry, okay, metabolic functions are slowed down. Next, after that, water is reduced, but 10 to 15% of moisture is present in mass of dry weight of seed. It means for seed germination, water is necessary in the inside the seed. So generally, how much? 10 to 15% moisture is compulsory. Okay, so in the seed, okay, otherwise seed can't germinate. Okay, so it means when after that ovule is converted to the seed, seed is become dry. Okay, at that time metabolic functions are slow, gradually slow down. Water is reduced. Okay, so but only it means but 10 to 15% of moisture is present in mass of that dry weight of seed, okay. So it means after seed is enter into inactivate condition, that is known as dormancy. Dormancy is required for, okay, germination of the seed. In some seed, okay, So it means dormancy period is necessary for that living of that seed or for that germination of the seed. Okay, so that is known as that okay seed. After, so it is a seed. After that, for example, plants having some adaptations. Plants having some adaptations for dispersal of seed. Okay, it is occur by presence of fruit. Presence of fruit. Okay, for example, how that okay seeds are dispersed by the fruit. For example, first one is a coconut. It is float on water. Second one is that Martinia. Tiger claw plant. So seeds are connected to animal fur. Animal fur means animal body. They are connected to that animal body. They are connected to that animal body. So that is known as that Martinia, tiger claw plant. Generally, just like tiger claw. It is known as that Martinia. Right? After that, it means plants providing fruits, okay, to that animals. Because fruits having that food material, by the getting of fruit, animals are, okay, come to that plant. So, for example, birds taking fruits. For example, guava and pig. Guava and fig fruit. Seeds are hard. Seeds are hard. That's why they do not digest. They are comes out from the bud. So, the seed coat is become soft. So, that is known as that significance of, okay, that is known as that dispersal of seed by the fruit. Dispersal of seed by the fruit. This is an important point about that objective point. After that, some seeds are okay, different type of the sizes, okay, and different type of that okay, so structures. For example, smallest seed in the plant kingdom. Okay, that is known as the orchids. Orchids. So they are lightweight. So each fruit have thousands of seeds. Okay. So orchid plants, for example, you take that Epiphyganda and Teenophyllum. These are some example for that Orchidaceae family orchids. Thousands of seeds. For example, measurements. Micrometers length. 85 micrometers length and 0.81 micrograms. Measurement is that 85 micrometers length and 0.81 micrometers, that is known as orchid seeds. After that, giant fruit, it producing of that largest seed in the plant kingdom. So largest seed in the plant kingdom, that is known as Lodicea maldivica. Lodicea maldivica seed is also known as double coconut. A double coconut seed. So this seed having 30 centimeters long, 90 centimeters circumference, it means diameter, width, means width, diameter, 18 kgs weight. One seed, how much weight? 18 kgs. So that is known as largest seed in the plant kingdom. Smallest seed in the plant kingdom, orchids. Okay. Largest seed in the plant kingdom, so Lodicea maldivica. So this Lodicea maldivica seed, it is also known as that double coconut. It is at Eamcet beads. So what is that measurement? 30 centimeters long and 90 centimeters area, it is a diameter or circumference. So how much seed weight? Each per seed is that 18 kgs. Okay, so that is that okay, important character about that size of the